ability Chinese one.
Chinese.
Yeah, one.
Sometimes, I think one of it is because most of the Chinese are the one who has money and make money.
That's right.
The individual who has money to spend also. Then probably, if I'm talking about love scam, of course, yeah. Somebody who has access to money, lah. If you don't have access to money, how to give the money to them? And then, second thing, for love scam first, those who are lonely. Lonely, they have only a few friends. Then, nobody to at least alert them about this. Because love scam, almost every day, we can see the articles or news over the net. Almost every day, you can see news about love scam. But unfortunately, the victim, they never come across that type of article. They never reads from what we have, the information we have, when we interview the victim. They never come across that type of scam. They never know about love scam. Love scam, also known as African scam and parcel scam, it's the same thing actually. Right? That's why we going to educate the people. Right? Okay. Communication barrier also one thing. And then most of the victim, they didn't know how actually this authority works. They thought they can go over the phone. They simply transfer their money through online transfer to their personal account. No, our government body, we don't allow people to pay anything to personal account. In the police, we always, if the traffic case involve a traffic case, you always have to pay it at the station, the police traffic station. And then if it involving court, of course you will pay it at court. Love scam, like I said, is now mostly a lonely victim. And then unsocialized victims. They don't have the info, the access to info. But actually, with this smartphone, we almost can get anything inside the phone. Just be aware. That's why we want people to be alert and aware of this type of crime. Sometimes we call it cybercrime, so of course it will probably be